UNICEF has positioned itself to be able to reach children in as many locations as possible. An important development that we've done a lot of work on with the other UN sister agencies is to increasingly work cross-lines, so we're able to reach children in areas that are held by the opposition from within Syria. And through that, we've been able to reach children that previously were unreached. We were able to vaccinate 1.3 million children against measles and 1.5 million children against polio. We've been able to provide 10 million people with safe drinking water. We've gotten over 100,000 children in school inside Syria, and we provided psychosocial support for those children. But the crisis is not over, and we need to continue to work to respond to those needs.